Hello guys, welcome back to Dark Messenger channel for a Final Fantasy Brave Exvius video. In this video, I will try to summon some rainbow, 11 rainbow summon, 10 plus 1, and also 10 plus 1 premium Holy Jolly. And Merry Christmas and Happy New Year for all of us who celebrate Christmas and also New Year, and not very happy in my country, but it's okay. Let's try to summon this one first. Whoa, slow connection. There is 11 rainbow summon here. Let's start first with no 5 plus 1. Alright, 3 10 plus 1. I hope there is a rainbow here. First 10 plus 1. Come on, rainbow please. Yes, no rainbow. Upgrade, no. Alright, it's free. Second, 10 plus 1. Ooh, that's rainbow. Who will be? Okay, my third duke. Alright, next. Third. 10 plus 1. Duke STMR is good, but not the unit. From I'm not mistaken, he is a dragon killer, I think. Let's see, yellow. Rainbow, oh no rainbow. Upgrade. Alright, let's go to Holy Jolly premium 10 plus 1. Only 4 stars and 5 stars. As long as I summon this one, there is no rainbow here. Around maybe 4 or 5 times. See? What I say? Yeah, Warrior of Light. Nice for bonus unit. And let's start with 11 summon. 11 rainbow summon. Let's do it. 10,000 lapis. This is the refined pool. So from January 2019. I hope there is Aldor King Rain, Crown Prince Noctis, Sylvie. That's what I want. Another Malvasi or Warrior of Light Bards. Okay, let's see. Come on, give me the best. Tracy Eileen. Okay, my first. Aloha Last Battle is good. The second, my second. So I can go to 7 star. Aloha Last Battle. Okay, Summer, Fina, and Lead. This is my first Sabin. Nice. Another Dressy Eileen. Oh, three Dressy Eileen. My fourth. So this mean STMR. My fourth Dark Knight Leon. This mean another STMR. I glad to let this to have this unit. My third Cersei, 7-star Alohel as well. 7-star Beowulf. Okay, my third, this is a third Dressy Eileen, third Cersei, third Ignacio, STMR Dark Knight Leon, and STMR Sol. Nice. It's so nice. Alright, let's go to EX Summon. There are five stars EX Summon ticket. Let's try. First, Rainbow. Volka, okay, my second Volka, so I can make her to 7-star. Nice, I like it. Second Rainbow, come on, Squall, this is my first Squall. In Japanese version, there is a CG Squall. They called it a Sleeping Lion Squall. All right, for Cersei, this means I have the STMR. Oh no. LS Freeze, this means my 6 or 7. And last one, give me Outdoor King Rain. Outdoor King Rain, please. Another Aloha as well. Okay, that's okay. Is there any ticket? No ticket? Okay, alright. Maybe 200 FTP pool. My last pool. I'm not interested in CG Warrior of Light or Awaken Warrior of Light. I still using Sigheart for my AoE physical cover because I think Sigheart is strong enough until right now for today's standard. Hey, hello. Hmm. Okay, I think that's all for my today's video. I hope you can enjoy this video. And don't forget to like this video, subscribe to my channel, and see you guys on the next video. Bye bye.